just a few moments, a lovely little girl will get to choose one of these animals for her very own pet. Either this cute little bird, or this lovable little doggy, or if she's very unlucky and makes the wrong choice, she'll get stuck with this big, ugly, horrible monster. Yes, folks, it's time for everybody's favorite game show, Pick Your Pet. And now, here's everybody's favorite master of ceremonies, the host of Pick Your Pet, Sonny Friendly.
Hi there, everybody, and welcome to Pick Your Pet. Now, as you know, this is the game where the contestant gets to pick his very own pet. But, as you know, our contestants are always blindfolded, so they can't see the pets. They have to pick their pet by asking the pets questions. Well, I guess we're ready to meet our first contestant. She's been blindfolded off stage, so she can't see a thing. And here she comes now, Miss Lucy Jones.
Ah! Oh, I'm sorry, I tripped. I couldn't see where I was going.
Well, never mind about that, because now it's time for our game. Now, off to the side, here are three pets. Number one, and number two, and number three. Now, you can't see them, but you get to ask them questions, and you'll listen to their answers, and you'll make up your mind and pick your pet. Now, I don't mind telling you that anyone would be proud to have two of these pets. As for the other one, well, let's just hope for the best, Lucy. Okay, Lucy, it is now question time.
Let me see. I know what kind of pet I'd like. Number one, if I pick you for my pet, will you lie with your silky head in my lap and I'll pat you and you'll purr and meow and drink a nice saucer of milk?
Well, I tell you, first of all, I don't put my head in anybody's lap to be patted. You know, I might get hurt because I'm pretty small and cute and delicate. Second of all, I don't purr or meow. And thirdly, I don't like milk. I'd prefer a thimble full of birdseed. But if you pick me, I'll chirp for you. How about that?
All right, that was a very good answer from a very cute pet. Okay, Lucy, go ahead with your next question.
Let me see. Number two, if I pick you for my pet, will you lie with your silky head in my lap, and I'll pat you and you'll purr and meow and drink a nice saucer of milk?
Well, let me put it this way, see. I like running around a lot. Ruff! I don't have too much time to be patted, and I don't purr or meow, and I'd really rather have a bone than a saucer of milk. Ruff! Yeah, but if you pick me, I'll fetch the newspapers for you. Yeah.
Very good. That was a lovable answer from a lovable pet. You're doing fine so far, Lucy. Go ahead with your next question.
Let me see. Number three. If I pick you for my pet, will you lie with your silky head in my...
Oh, I'm sorry, Lucy, but your time is up.
But I didn't even ask...
No, it's time now to make up your mind. Which one will it be? Number one, or number two, or number three? All right, Lucy, pick your pet.
Let me see. Number one.
Your time is up, Lucy. Which one will it be?
Number three.
Oh, I'm sorry, Lucy. If you had picked number one, you would have picked this cute little birdie for your pet. If you had picked number two, you would have had a lovable doggy for your pet. But you picked number three, so I'll help you take off your blindfold, and you can see that you picked a big, ugly, horrible monster.
Oh, he's beautiful.
Beautiful?
Hello, Pat Head. I like milk.
Oh, he's beautiful, and he has silky hair, and he lets me pat him. Oh, listen, and he purrs, and he meows. Yeah, and he likes milk. Oh, thank you.
Bye-bye.
Well, she liked her pet, and that's all that counts. So until next time, this is Sonny Friendly saying I'll see you next time on everybody's favorite show, Pick Your Pet.